We now know the name of a woman who was found shot to death feet away from her home on the southeast side. The Bexar County Medical Examiner's Office identifying her as 50-year-old Maria Calvillo. The shooting happened Saturday morning around 5:30 along Kayton Avenue. That's near Rigsby Avenue. When police arrived there on the scene, Calvillo was found dead in the front yard with a gunshot wound. Police did detain one person at that scene. No word yet on any possible charges.